His name is Cru.
Ain't good looking.
BMX is his world. Rad is his way of life.
The world would be a lot better off without kids.
We're here for the biggest and most important bicycle motocross event ever held, Hell Track.
This is a very important race.
The very finest riders in the country are here riding for some $100,000.
Hell Track in this town.
You've got to be kidding. This is a joke.
I really think I can get this one. I think I've got a chance.
I don't want to hear any more about it.
Everyone's on his case.
Get that. The paperboy thinks he's a pro.
He's nothing next to Bart Taylor.
He's got the style.
There's something about the way you ride so natural.
And he's going to prove it.
I've never seen such raw determination and talent in one kid.
Hey guys, I've been working on this project for a while now, my Cru dream build. Growing up in the 80s, we were all about skateboarding and BMX in my hometown. And when the movie Rad came out in 1986, everyone wanted the Mongoose Californian that Cru Jones rode in the movie. The movie was loosely based on Eddie Fiola, a freestyle BMX legend and stuntman. He also performed many of the stunts and tricks in the film. The film stars Bill Allen, Lori Loughlin, Talia Shire, Jack Weston, and Ray Walston, along with 1984 Olympic gymnastic champion Bart Connor. The movie was not an instant hit, but once released on video, the following grew. Many make fun of the movie for being a bit cheesy, but for those of us who grew up in the 80s, this movie is a flashback to our youth, and it brings back such fond memories of our good old days. It took me a few years to acquire all the parts for this build. All that is missing is the Pro Class wheels. But as vintage bike builders know, Pro Class wheels are hard to find and pricey. Cru Jones also rode a Murray X20 on the Hell Track race. You can see the Murray being given away at 7-Eleven in the film. I did a restoration video of a Murray tribute bike. I'll put that in the links below. I would like to thank Bill Allen, Cru Jones himself, and his family for the autographed number plate you will see on the bike. He also added some Easter eggs and quotes from the movie to the number plate. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I hope you enjoy the build and the ASMR goodness. Thanks again.
Don't do it. Don't you jump in there.
Peak that I have to climb. North Timpanogos, and this one that I'm on now, Bomb.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'd like to thank Bill Allen, and I'd also like to thank McGinty Media for the music on this video. Be sure to check them out on SoundCloud at McGinty Media and McGintyMedia.com. Once again, thanks for watching. Have a good new year.